I'm drawn to the roles that have exciting new technology. The real estate space was right at the forefront of digital transformation.
Welcome to Inside Track. My name is Alina Ansari, and I'm reporting from Microsoft Digital, the organization that powers, protects, and transforms the company. I'm here with Becky West, a lead program manager who partners with Microsoft's real estate and security team to create great employee experiences at Microsoft buildings worldwide. First off, Becky, what's it like to work on creating great employee experiences at every level?
It's just wonderful. When we are on our campus and we look around, our technology is all around us, whether it's a visitor checking in our lobby, if somebody's booking a shuttle to take from one building to another, if somebody's ordering food in our cafeteria, that's our technology. And so there's just this incredible pride to be able to see what you're working on, making a difference in employees' lives and our own lives.
Yeah, that is really cool. And what kind of Microsoft technology are you and your partner teams using to build this campus of the future?
When we first started this project, we had kind of an add-on model where we built solutions that could stand alone. They weren't integrated into anything building-wise. And then as we moved on, we started to move to more transformative technology and more integrated into the real estate processes. The best example there is that we used Microsoft Dynamics 365 to manage all aspects of facility management. Through this technology, we're contributing both to employee productivity, employee satisfaction at their workplace, and to digital transformation. We work very strongly with our networking team so that we are building our technology on top of our Zero Trust network. And so that as we put in thousands and thousands of sensors, they're compliant, they're secure, they run on our networks.
And what about Microsoft Azure Digital Twins? How is your team integrating Internet of Things or IoT technology into campus buildings?
We're using Azure Digital Twins, and we've used the twin to create a digital replica of our physical building infrastructure, which opens up all sorts of possibilities in terms of using sensors to create amazing employee experiences. Once you have the digital replica of your building, you can overlay sensors, you can overlay information about building management. And so where you can get to is places where buildings and IoT sensors can almost run themselves.
You know, I have to ask, since COVID-19 changed a lot of things for a lot of people, how has your team adapted employee experiences or real estate transformation goals in response to the majority of our workforce transitioning to remote and hybrid work?
Having this strong technology foundation made us able to switch almost on a dime when COVID came. It meant that we had the data so that Microsoft could make good decisions about safely returning employees to work. We've had to update almost every single one of our employee experiences for COVID to ensure safety protocols and social distancing. An example of that is in the dining space, we released online order ahead, and that's available through our MyHub mobile app, and it's coming to Teams Viva soon. That's an example of something that was on our roadmap, but we pulled it ahead once COVID hit because it was a feature that would add a lot more value now.
Right. And a core part of your job is building partnerships with the real estate team, Azure team, and others who work on global workplace services. What's your advice for building strong relationships across the company?
We have a really strong partnership that's developed based on increasing trust and integration over the years. First, understand each other's worlds. When we started with our facility management project, our team went and shadowed facility managers for a day. They went through the warehouse. They went on calls with our facility managers to really understand the process and the pain points, which helped us develop better technology. The second recommendation is to have shared goals. So we've centered our digital transformation project around a set of priority new buildings that are getting built. And this provides focus for our teams and kind of shared milestones and commitments, and that's been really helpful to us.
I see. And do you have any additional advice for customers who are working on or planning to transform their own real estate and facilities, especially customers who may be at the beginning of this journey?
If I were a team that was starting from scratch, an IT team working with a real estate team, my suggestion would be to start with data. One of our first projects was creating this corporate real estate Azure data lake, and that's paid off tremendously because what we discovered is that all future projects rely on data in some aspect, whether it's making decisions, whether it's having a common data language for connecting our technology, or whether it's seeing the success of the project.
Well, thank you so much, Becky, for sharing your knowledge with us. And for our viewers, you can learn more about how Microsoft employees are transforming the campus experience at aka.ms/InsideTrack. You can also check out our YouTube playlist to learn more about how we're using Azure Digital Twins for hot desking and mapping, and how we built out our new smart building in Herzliya, Israel.